Sko, you reminded me. Great joke, by the way. You reminded me of this really stupid intro that Tater and I's friend Andy created for me for the really old YouTube series that I did. This is dumb.
It's Gunzerkin time, bitch!
I don't know why the audio, like, clips like that, but... Okay. We're not actually gonna watch that, because fuck that, but, how old is that? That's almost a decade old. That's almost a decade old! Get that out of here. Get that shit out of here. Good lord. How's everyone doing on this fine Sunday? I'm doing okay, thanks for asking. I only have a couple of hours to stream, because then Taters is going to come over, and he, my wife, and I are going to play Descent, Legends of the Dark, which is a really dope tabletop game. There we go. Now it's gone. I forgot I was in studio mode. Now I'm not! Very good, very good, very good. Professional streamer. Vault Hunters! It's Minecraft, but it's heavily modded, so it's like a totally different game. So, all right, here's the sales pitch on Vault Hunters. What if Minecraft was an incremental loot game where you go into randomly generated dungeons and get crazy fat loot, but that mechanic is also the thing that allows you to unlock and progress in, like, other tech tree mods. So it all kind of... You fucked up the corn dip? How dare you? Also, this is not... The layers are not correct. Also, let's just move this rock over. Oh, it's pulling the wrong image. Why? It's pulling an old image. Now we're double rocking. Hang on. Oh, when I restarted, it created a backup and it's doing the thing. I mean, it's good that it does that, but it's also annoying. There we go. Now there is one rock. There we go. Let's just skidoodly that on over. Boom. There we go. Professional streamer, like I said. Incremental, you say? It is a very cool mod. We're not really gonna get into the mod today, because I only have a couple of hours, but it has some mods in it that are accessible from the start that make the typical Minecraft progression happen super fast. You can pick up villagers, there are, like, waystones and stuff like that, which you need to unlock in order to be able to, like, customize them. But there's waystones, there's signs that point you towards villages, because the idea is, like, once you have a full villager setup, you can get diamond gear, you can get all the enchantments you want. It trivializes base Minecraft, but it's because it's all in service of getting you to the mod, and the mod is the bulk of the game. So, like, the further you progress in the Vault Hunters mod, the more ores you're getting from there. Like, this has all different recipes for all the different mods that are in it, like Applied Energistics, Immersive Engineering, the Drawers, Storage, Create, Mechanism. I mean, it has all the big mods, but all of those crafting recipes have to do with materials and mats that you're getting from running the vaults. And the vaults, like, you have a vault level, and as you get up, your vault level increases, the vaults become more difficult, but you're also scaling with better gear and all that. It's like Diablo. It's Diablo Minecraft. It turns Minecraft into an incremental loot game. But it gives you another reason to go through the incremental loops and do these randomized dungeons, because you're then able to access the other mods in the pack. It's very intelligently put together. It's a really good hook. And I'm hoping that we're able to just kind of blow through a lot of this early stuff. I want to set up a build palette in the area that I'm in. I've already played a little bit just to get some of the tedium out of the way. I found a place I want to build. I have some materials so we can just start creating a base. I've grabbed some villagers so we can start making like our villager breeder and get all that other stuff set up. It's gonna be a couple hours today, just chilling, getting ready to like dive into the actual mod. There is Twitch integration with this. I have given it a cursory glance. It seems like it's all tied to like subs and donations, and they were doing a bit thing, but now I'm not sure if they're doing bits anymore. It's weird. So, like, it seems like some of the Twitch integration stuff is meant for their like proprietary servers that they have running. So I don't know. I might not worry about that aspect of it. Villager breeder. That's right. They're gonna be bumping noses. You know what I'm saying? Okay. So anyways, this has like biomes of plenty and other stuff like that. So we are in a maple taiga. Because I really like the color palette. I like the red and white leaves. Maple trees are a decent look. Maple trees look pretty nice. I've already found some immersive engineering wooden storage crates in the villages. These are like shulker boxes where they retain their inventory when you pick them up. Also, I think it's about to be nighttime already, which is not an ideal time to start playing, but we've got a mini map, we've got a world map, we can create waypoints and all that other kind of stuff. There's the waystones that we can't use yet because you don't have the mod unlocked through running vaults. There's a bunch of like ores from all these mods and other stuff. So like storage is going to be a big deal, and that's why I kind of want to get a base rolling, and I have a rough block palette in my head just kind of from playing this morning. So we will also... Yeah, all of our villagers are in here, so we'll just be able to plop them down. Goddamn. There's a lot of stuff going on. It's a lot of mods. It's 68 pages in the too many items interface. It's over 100 mods, which it's less than a lot of other packs, but let's grab some blocks that I know we're going to want to use. I'm thinking... Yeah, I like those. And I think I want some maple planks, because those look cool. What else can we make maple? The stripped maple wood looks pretty neat. Yeah, you know what? This little trick. I'm living in a box. Okay, got some stripped maple. That's all good. Good. I like those. And then I really like stripped Skyris logs. These are freaking cool looking. I think that'll look really nice next to the maple planks. Yeah, that'll look good. And then if we have this polished soapstone and stuff down at the bottom, I think that's a nice palette to start out with. Let's just strip all these. So there's actually, it's a mod called Easy Villagers. So we can't make this stuff yet because these are locked behind vault stuff, but part of the mod is that you can shift right click a villager and put it in your inventory, so it's easier to carry and move around and transport and stuff. But you can like get them these little glass boxes, and like a breeder is in there, a converter, which, you know, reduces their prices and stuff. You can make just a straight up iron farm inside of a tiny little one square box, and all this stuff is scalable as well. Incubator for growing the bibs, you know, so that's an attractive mod to get early on, but by the time we get to the vaults, we might have other plans. We'll see. I'm trying to think. Oh, right. Yeah. So our vault level is that little bar with a zero above our hunger. Obviously, we haven't run any vaults, so we don't have any vault levels, which is to be expected. And we have skills, which is H. Yes. So this is a whole vault interface. There are four deities that, like, there are altars within the vault. There's all these systems. You can kind of pay attention to that if you want or not. If you do a bunch of altar requests inside the vaults for specific deities, your favor with them will go up, but your favor with the other ones will go down. So you can kind of manage that to min-max things if you want to do that. We have five unspent skill points here at the start. I think the best thing for us to get, we can go ahead and get Vein Miner, which lets us Vein Mine four blocks already, and we'll just bind that to a key. Dash would be nice, but not necessary. Speed or haste would be very good to start. Oh, Twerker is absolutely critical. Let's put 2 points into Twerker so we can do all the base crops, melons, and pumpkins. And I'll show you guys what that's all about. Twerker's important. Reach is convenient. I'm considering doing another point into Vein Miner. Maybe a third point. Vein Mine 16 blocks. Now I feel like we're getting greedy. Let's hold on to that last point. And then let's also... there we go. I'll put on one of my mouse buttons. So, like, let's say... Now if I Vein Mine... No? Oh, right. I have it. I hotkeyed the wrong thing. I hotkeyed that to select Vein Miner as my ability, but what's my cast ability? Is G? Okay. I want that to be button 4. And reset that, and then there's an ability wheel. Left alt. Okay. There we go. Now we can Vein Mine. Left alt. Current focused ability is Vein Miner. It's the only ability we have. But yeah. So now we can Vein Mine stuff, which will be super handy. All right. I have an idea of what I think I would like the house to look like. Trying to think of which direction I should face it. Probably the front facing this direction. Hey, Joey, what's up? How you doing? Joey. All right, that's a solid 11. That's good. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10, 11, 12, 13. Yeah, that'll fit nice and snug in between these trees. All right, let's grab this stuff. I'm doing A-okay. Thank you for asking. Appreciate that. Kind of you. All right, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So if we do this here, then we're only 9 wide on the inside. So let's actually carry this up and over here. I realized I'm going to need way more materials than what I've already gathered. But we can get a frame up. There we go, so that we all have an idea of what we're doing. 2, 3 high, I think. Let's do this. Good. We'll mix that stuff in there as a palette later. And now we need this stuff. I should just go ahead and plant another one, like a couple of those trees, because we're going to need a lot of this stuff. All right. So that'll come up there. Yeah, I took like a little Minecraft break, but I'm back. I needed like a good motivation to hop back into it, and Vault Hunters is very cool. Okay, we're gonna come out a couple blocks. Yeah, that'll be fine. And we're actually gonna want that end piece to be the one of these. Yeah. That'll work. Boom. There we go. And about four, maybe five. One, two, three, four, five. Another slave pen for the villagers. No, this is, I'm just building like my house, and then we'll build a separate structure for the villagers. I'm trying to get the form factor of this idea I have in my head worked out. So if we do five, we should actually do one more on top that is one of these. Ugh, we do not have enough of these. Okay, right on. Oh god. Huh! Nailed it. Okay, well, can we twerk trees? We can. All right, so this is what that twerker skill is. We just crouch next to a thing and we can bone meal it. And we have a little bit of a range on it as well, which is nice. And now that we have vein miner, we can vein mine these logs, which will be even better. Boom. Good. And with my hand, can we vein mine leaves? Yeah, we certainly can. All right. And yeah, let's like try and get it further up. Come on. There we go. You know what? Can we get one more point into vein miner? There we go. Now we can do 16 blocks. That feels like the right move. Nice. This will be a nice quick way to do this. All right. Graphics suck ass. Yes, Twerk Simulator. This is Fergie's Fergalicious Twerk Simulator 2022. So good. Yo. Okay. Ouch. Oh, I vein mined the dirt. Oops. Okay. All of these updates are making my game die a little inside. So since we're gonna be mostly hanging out around here in this area, then let's just let's keep it tight. If my model actually twerks. I mean, it's crouching. So, similar. Similar twerkage. Let's grab a new axe. There we go. Get it! Oh, we're getting all these freaking green apples, too. I don't know what we're going to do with these. You can bake green apple pies with them. But you need, like, sugar and eggs. Oh, God. I was not still pressing the button. Is it toggled? Is Veinminer toggled? Yeah. Okay. Is it still on? Okay, how do I turn it off? Alt. Ability cast is button 4. Select and use ability. Select ability Veinminer. All right, let's just go back to this. Okay. It was interacting strangely with my mouse button. So, we'll just leave that be. Yeah, Diablo's 4-player limit. It sucks. A new shovel. All right, let's get the rest of this down. Okay. I wonder if we can... Can we put these green apples in a composter? I wonder. Because we're going to have a lot of them. Okay. Get that put away. And let's do this old chestnut. You know what's probably faster? And then we vein miner. That might be faster, I don't know. All right, that feels like a decent number now. What are you selling, by the way? Overgrown netherrack, that's cool. Wailing nihilium, ember nihilium, and ponzel. I don't want any of that. Get better stuff. Okay. And then, I mean, really, we just carry it back across. Good. And same for the rest of the frame. Just under the tree. Perfect. And 3, 4, 5. The top one's supposed to be. Is it? Is that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6? Yeah, okay. Well, that was not enough. Let's let's keep placing them. Right. And you know what? We really don't need iron axes for this stuff. Let's use this up. Okay. Get the rest of this frame in place. Yep. And this line right here. And we'll put whatever roof on it we decide to do. There we go. then we fill that in with a combination of stripped maple logs and planks. Very good. And we'll need more soapstone for the bottom. But I think we're doing okay. See you over there. Just mind your business. All right, maple. Probably gonna have to chop down more of those as well. Yeah, let's grab the rest and do... more of these. Bro. I warned you. All right, let's get this stuff rolling. I'm envisioning most of these pieces being at the bottom. Oh, come on. Don't do it, bro. Don't do it. Why are you in the middle of them? There we go. Okay. That's not where those go. All right. And... pretty good so far. Right, and we'll put one like, oops. Whoop. There. And is there anything else maple wise that we can kind of switch it up with? Don't think so. Yeah, then it'll just be planks the rest of the way. Except for wherever our windows will be. That layer. Which I think it will be. Yeah, sure. out. Okay. This might be enough. Where were we? Down here? Okay, let's see if that's a little over stack and a half. It's probably not enough, but maybe we'll get lucky. Skelemons. All right. Yeah, and I mean, this, like, this face right here is all flat, which I don't like, so I'll probably add like a little shed building here on the side, give it a little something something. Blocks. All right, soapstone bricks. See how far this gets us. Let's grab the regular soapstone. Place a few more of these around. Boom. Okay. And then, like, the front door would be somewhere like here. Yeah, something like that. Sir. Yeah, sure. Okay. Yeah, I don't hate this. This is coming along. And we'll just, you know, figure out where we want our windows. We'll probably want a window. There. And there. Sure. And maybe a little double wide. Well, he lost his llamas. Thanks for the leads though. And I guess also thanks for the llamas. Cause they're mine now, bro. Whether you wanted to be or not. Let's do this straight across. Yeah. And I'm thinking we might build the land up a little bit over here. Like that. Build it up a little bit. Okay. Stop hanging out in my doorway. What are you doing? Oh, that was all over dirt. Okay. Well, we can get more dirt. This. There goes the shovel. Sigh. A little something, something. All right, let's move all of our crap indoors. Saying let me in. Grab random junk first. Okay, and that goes there. Put the wood away real quick. Grab our blocks. And for now, let's just make ourselves a little entrance. Trickier. All right, let's do smoker and a blast furnace. And all right, okay. We can just pick these up without worrying about the contents, which is fantastic. Slap that right there. These are three empty ones, so we'll pop. Oh shit. Sir, ow. I need your friends to kill you. Oh, I don't have food on me. I'm a dork. Shoot. Ow. Oh, Jesus Christ. Where's my food? Let's grab the food through the window. Ah, shit. Where are your where's your backup, sir? I found him. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no. Okay. Ooh. Hang on here. Yes, they killed him. Okay, now I can kill them. I have the wrong shit equipped. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. Okay. Gentlemen. Ah! You saw nothing. There we go. All right. Rest in pieces. Okay, there we go. What is the, staff, delete, okay. All right, there we go. Hey, at least we know our bed worked. All right, our wooden crate with all of our villagers. Let's toss it right there. Let's move our bed inside. Fancy that. And we'll grab this. Thank y'all. Pop it there for now. Sure. Okay, let's grab one of these. Bonk. Okay. Now, I don't know what color I want the floor to be. Another kind of wood, ideally. Maybe spruce? How's that look? These planks look okay together. Do they clash? I mean, dice here. That's fucked up. I agree. Because then, what am I? What am I really? All right, I'm thinking. I'm thinking we do this. Cool from under here? Yeah, that looks cool. I like that. Okay. Got a little bit of something extra happening here. And then why not use half slabs here? Sir? Now you're trapped. He said, uh-huh. I am trapped. Is there a builder's wand in this? No. Nope, okay. Making sure. All right, we almost got there. Dokie. Yeah, I don't hate that. I think the little blue strip at the top is kind of neat. I don't know how we're getting up here, though. Let's see. Why don't we get a big boy spruce going real quick? I don't have the axe for it, though. Okay. Don't have a shovel. Let's just do one. And let's grab our gravel. Let's move these over. Twerk it. Large. All right. Oh, that's fantastic. All right. We love that. And then... oh, who needs frame rate? All right. That works out. So, get this stuff put away. Our way to get up, let's see, should probably be in this corner. Go this route, maybe. Some floating stairs. Do I like that? I don't think I do. Hades is Tuesday. We're gonna play that on Tuesday. Clicking all over the place. Other one looked better. I don't what? That looks better. Do we need this little landing thing here, though? Counter argument? Wow. Fucking wow. Holy shit. That's brutal. That is brutal. Although, I will say, it should be like this. Gotcha. I think that's better. Yeah. Yep. All right. But we don't want that to be made out of spruce. We would want that to be made out of maple. So let's plant another couple maple trees and chop them down. Oh, no, we shouldn't do that color. We should do a different color. There we go. This should be better for us. Yep. And very carefully. There we go. Okay. And let's do this fantastic trick again. It's too much jumping? Well, we're going to get a skill eventually that walks up one step high things for us. So what do you think about it now? Oh God. Let's get all this. Penguin today. Ooh, he's wearing a Tingle cosplay. Oh shit. Okay. Of course he is. Okay, let's get rid of that. That. It's a dangerous game we play. This game called Minecraft. Ooh! Okay, let's catch some Z's though. Oh God, they're coming for me. Fuck you. Nailed it. Okay. We're gonna put little glass things in there, little glass pane dealios. And that'll make it look a little nicer. I don't want whatever you're trying to give me. Mr. Zombie. Oh dear sweet Jesus. You fucking back up. You back up. Oh dear God. Oh dear Jesus. No, he's on fire. Okay. I did not want to get caught on fire. All right. Oh God. Let's get that stuff put away. All right, what were we doing? Maple? Let's do maple. We can go up our stairs now. This does not like it when I place blocks. All right, Windows. Oh, come on. Sure, let's that there. Okay. Let's do two wide. On the front. Three wide? Large bay windows? Certainly not. Yeah, sure. Okay. And then I'm thinking a little, another three wide window right here. At the top of the steps. Sure. And then this is a really good view out this side. So let's do, we're gonna want at least a couple of them. Maybe we mirror this and do another three. Yeah. And then I think we're okay leaving that side as is. Ashbink. Ashbink so. Yeah, this will be nice. You come up the steps, and when you turn into the room, you get a view. And maybe we'll, maybe I'll take a couple of these trees down. You get, now you're on level with this. You can see a slice of the mountain. Probably a better view of the mountain if this tree wasn't right there. We'll get rid of that. This is a nice, nice, nice view because we're gonna have more structures out that way, so that'll be a really good view there. Sure. Okay, and then I don't know what kind of roof line I want. Why did your husband not become an architect? It's because those classes in college were so fucking dry and boring. The process that they want you to follow as an architect is too rigid in structure. I like to be able to kind of do my own shit. And then when we do our little side thing here, we will use spruce to tie that back in. I'm still not sure how we're going to tie in a darker, maybe through whatever's in the windows. That's an idea. If we, let's do a little spruce detailing around the windows. Yeah. Thinking, Yep. Aren't I supposed to be vault hunting? Yeah, I've been going for an hour now and I'm still building the house. This is just what happens to me, though. This is what happens. you fucking got me, though. Calling me out. Yeah, that's... Not in love with that. We'll see. Here, there, and there. How does it all look together? Yeah, I feel the same way, and so I'm trying to look at, you know, what can I do to make that not as much of a thing. Shit! There's another one! Oh! Oh, I can't believe he missed! Oof, okay. Alright, that is starting to get there, and then if we do that... Also better. Let's finish that off. It really was. And get two more of those fence gates going. Okay, that's better. That looks better. And then... I think, we'll do something with the roof line. We'll do something interesting with the roof line. I'm not sure what yet, though. But that can wait. We're at a decent enough place with this structure as it is. Although, I do need a door. I was going to do a door out of this stuff. Yeah, here we go. Nice blue door. Yes. Oh, yeah. Oops. Double door. Okay. Now we have a palette that I like. We have spruce, skyris, soapstone, and maple. I'm pretty good with that. And then we'll throw in some different colors with the roof as well. I'm thinking white, because I think the white will contrast. I'm thinking in terms of like a color gradation, we have like black, bleach gray, and then white. So are there any, is there a white wood? White stained planks. Mangrove, okay. If we can find mangrove, that would be perfect. And I'm not thinking the whole thing white. I'm thinking like a dark border with white inside, and then maybe do a little bit of patchwork with some... something in betweeny. Something sort of white, I mean, we could, yeah. Can you make stairs out of those stained white planks? No, but we can do like marble and stuff. So there's mangrove stairs. White stained plank stairs. Yeah, okay. And how do you make this? Okay, we can just dye it with like bone meal. Any planks we can dye on. Okay. Yeah, we can do that. And then that'll give us like the tiniest bit of coloring that we can do. I think that'll be really good. Yeah. I think that'll look nice. All right, I'm satisfied with that. So now, let's work on the villagers who are all in here. Let's get this stuff, get my bar figured out again. Okay. Since we can pick the villagers up and move them at any point, I'm thinking we get something real quick and dirty rolling. With like a breeder. And we can do that for now. Why don't we just do that down in our tunnel down here? Let's bring the box with us. And some willow logs in case we need to craft anything. Out over here. We just need a 9x9 farm and then a little room. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then a little room off to the side where we can put some trapdoors to make them fall when they're bebes and they try to go to sleep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I like this rocky stone as well. That would pair good with gravel or like a path. It's like a good midway between gravel and cobble. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9. I had a little more control over Vein Miner because that would be really helpful right here. Dirt as well. Okay. That's still helpful. Right. Well, there goes that. All right, there we go. Oh, right. We'll need another one of these bad boys. Because we need some dirt. I'll save that podzol. Maybe we'll do something with that later. That would be good for like a cow pen or something. Oh. I need to get up there. Hey, that's enough dirt. Let's just torch it up. And we'll leave that open. So if we need more, we can grab it later. And let's get this stuff placed. Okay, and then we do trapdoor there. Put a real door, actually. Put a real door, they'll just walk out. So we'll put an iron door with buttons. All right, that should keep baby villagers in. Grab our three beds. One, two, three. Yep, they would try to walk to those, and they won't be able to, I don't think. Will they? Maybe we push them back one. I don't know the range at which they're able to access the beds. Okay, boom, boom. Good. Put water, and then we will want seeds and stuff. And let's do carrots down there. Yeah, we'll do carrots. Thanks, Jive. How you doing, Jive? Oh, my water's right. Oh, I need carrots. My water's like right there. We can twerk these carrots. So we'll be able to get a bunch of them really, really fast. And yoink. I didn't make the iron door. I'm an idiot. I forgot. I also don't have a hoe. Good. I think if you have a hoe, you can right click and harvest in an area. It's hard to go back to like regular Minecraft after playing this. That's so nice. Okay. I'm itchy. All right. Iron door. Grab a farmer. And a regular folk. And got our composter. Oh, I didn't think that one through. That's okay. We can do this. Can they access that? I don't remember. Let's just put that there so they don't try and do anything funky. All right, iron door, and then I think we're just good to go. I just want to make sure that this villager trades for carrots. I mean, if they don't, it's not a big deal. We can just make more, but whatever. Boink and boink. Iron door. But. Right, it needs to be stone. Can you cook stone in a blast furnace? No. Alright, well now, I need a regular furnace. Ah, let's put a whole stack in there. Okay. Boom. Oh, that's looking good. Those, let's make the door. This is plural. And get our buttons. Perfect. We could have made buttons out of wood, but fucking whatever. Come here, we place, we button. Nailed it. All right, now I think we can place our villagers. Villager one, are you interested in this? What do you trade? Oh, that's right, we can refresh their trades. God, how nice is that, right? I don't want carrots and beetroot. Carrots and potatoes? That's a good one. That's a good one. What is the... There it is. Wow. Fantastic job. Ooh, we can buy apples from this guy, too. That's fantastic, because we're going to need to make a lot of potions of healing for when we're in the vaults, and being able to buy apples is nice. Okay. I'll place you there, and you start breeding. Bunch of freaks. Take some carrots. See ya. Let's sleep. Next order of business is going to be to get some animals, because we're going to need to make at least enough books that we can get a villager that sells bookshelves, because from then it doesn't really matter. After that, we can just get as many books as we want from a villager. Okay, and let's toss that in there. That's fantastic. I mean, I guess we should just make an insane number of carrots, right? We have 2 leather. It would be nice to get 1 more leather. So that we can make... Yeah, you know, we don't need to, like, get cows and stuff. Well, that's not true. We actually do need to do that, because when we go to... create the crystals that let us go into the vaults. You have to sink resources into a vault altar. And sometimes I think animal meat can be one of the things you need. I don't remember. I think there's a list of... vault hunters, vault crystal recipes. All right, what are all the materials? Recipes. Okay. Feathers, leather. Okay, so we might end up needing like a leather farm. Can you buy leather from a from like a leather worker? Leather worker. No, you can sell him leather, but you cannot buy leather from him. Okay. All right. Well, then we are going to need that stuff. So the answer is yes, we do have to make a freaking thingamajigger. All right, let's grab this stuff. There are certain recipes you can't use willow for, so I'm just going to use willow to make a ton of sticks. All right. Spruce fence. Make a couple fence gates. And a whole load of fences. Very good. Spruce upgraded fence. That's cool. All right. And let's grab a little bit of wheat. And I know we're gonna have a little shed right there, but for now, get a little cow pen going. Why do that? Let's just use carpet. Carpet's a much better option. Put the fence gates away. If we'll just do that instead. All right. There's one cow right there, and I know there are more in the area, so I'm not worried about it. Come here. And then we'll make another pen for the sheep, because we may need a lot of wool at a certain point. You never know. No, no, no. Come back. Yeah, you stay right there, you little bitch. Okay. Hey, look at the other cow. It's right there. And a sheep. You too. Come here. Okay. Come hither. Come hither. Not you, sheep. Cow. Fuck off. Oh, God. All right. We could use a lead to get the sheep out. All right. Two of you breed. Get it over with. I'll grab a lead after I make a new little thing. Let's do it like right here. There we go. There's pigs over there too. We should grab them. Yeah, we'll make a pen for the pigs. A pig pen. All right, sheep. You're coming with me. Damn it. Nailed it. No, I didn't. Now I nailed it. Okay. Get in here. Beep. Oh, that works. Yep. That works. Thank you. Okay. And there's another sheep over here, along with a pig. Is the white plank I placed on the fence? That's a carpet. When you place carpet or a pressure plate on top of fences, it adjusts the hitbox height on the fence, because normally a fence is like 1.5 blocks high. You know, you can see, like, it's one block, but I should be able to jump up it, but the actual hitbox is 1.5 blocks high. So when you put a pressure plate or a carpet on top, it lowers the block height to be one block plus the tiny little carpet, which is high enough for me to jump on, but it doesn't. Animals don't think they can jump there, so they don't try it. That's an old school animal penning solution. We don't need a lot of pigs. We'll just do a little itty bitty pig pen. And we'll give the pigs a block to jump up in. All right, let's grab this pig and then do a quick search for another one. Let's go. Get your ass over here. Up the block and in. Thank you. All right, one more pig. Some more cows over here. I'm looking for a widow piggy. Oh, there's chicken here too. Yeah, we should probably have a chicken pen. Where's the widow piggy? I mean, this isn't urgent. I can always do this later. All right, what are these two things? Chicken, okay. I'll find another pig later. There's a plains biome just kind of northwest of us up here, and there's a ton of animals over there. The thing I'm mainly concerned about right now is our cows. So we need leather, and that's the third piece of leather that we need to make a bookshelf, so we can make a bookseller. Okay, let's get all this stuff rolling. Grab that. I don't think I can twerk sugar cane yet, can I? Oops. H. Twerker. No, that is tier 3. I need another skill point, which I won't get until we level up in the vault. Which is fine. So we're gonna have to let the sugarcane grow on natural. Again, totally fine. Let's grab some more apples. We're gonna want, for our own personal farming needs, we only need 3x3 farms of things, because that's the range that our twerking works at, and that's the range you can harvest with. Our twerking works at, I think, a 5x5, but you can harvest with a hoe in a 3x3. For now, just so we can do it. Oops. Give that back. Okay. For now, there we go. It's like we can, even though this isn't, you know, watered land, we can still twerk and harvest. So it's very fast. So we're not going to be worrying about, you know, wheat and all that other stuff. Let's sleep. Let's get sugarcane planted. We know we need that many. Oops. Okay, we have three sugarcane left, so let's just plant this next to our infinite water over here. That'll work. Son of a bitch! Okay, we're good. Let's... so that we don't get, like, hostile mobs spawning in our animal pens. Place lit up a little bit better. A little better. Okay. Anything else? Yeah, let's just go ahead and make our bookshelf. I think we can do that with willow wood. Is it just slabs? Yeah. There we go. All right, and then we're gonna want little holding cells for our villagers until we can make them a nicer area. And I think we just... nah, we're going to want them in our base for easy access. So... temporary holding cells. Put that there. And you can put a carpet down. Yeah, that'll work. All right, and we will go harvest a bunch of carrots, sell more carrots, get more emeralds, grab one at a Bebe's, and create a bookseller, a librarian. Oh, I can already hear him harvesting. Oh, you know what I didn't do, though? I did not block that up. There we go. That could have been potentially not great. Could have had villagers all over the place. We want to make sure that we fill these guys' inventories so that they have plenty of things that they can use to breed. Plenty of carrots they can use to breed. You're a different farmer. Are you not using... Are you not using that? Because you should not be using that. Either of you need those carrots? There you go. You need those? Yep. Okay. Very good. Yeah, you should be attached to this. And I guess I don't really care which one. I could just make them both carrot traders. It's fine. Carrot and wheat. Yeah, that's fine. Make babies. Pumpkin trade. Not terrible. One of you take the rest of those carrots. Make babies. Leave them alone. In the meantime, let's just grab a random villager and slot it in. And see what we can get. Become a librarian. See that over there? I'm a little nervous about these windows, actually. Okay. Why you know? That should work. Maybe we need to give it time. Give it some time. Oh, what was that? What? Was that door not actually... Dear God! Okay, now we're okay. That was strange. Alright. Y'all made a baby yet? Oh! Oh! It won't let them. They're trying to make babes. They just can't make it happen. Really? They needed space above the beds? Aha! That was it. They needed space. All families need space to grow. Yep. And it's down there now. I have trapped your child. Fantastic. All right, good deal. Thanks for the hard work. Pumping them out. Are you a librarian yet? You are! Okay. We can cycle trades on this bad boy. Okay. Oak bookshelf. Looting to... Mending. I mean, we don't have another book to lock that in, though, is the problem. So... I would like to get a bookshelf and a good... Sharp is four. A bookshelf and a good book. Efficiency four? It's not efficiency five, though. And is it really efficient if it isn't the best trade you can get? Unbreaking two. Channeling. Unbreaking three. Yes. Lock it in, my brother. Very good. You and me, we're gonna go places. Fantastic. And now, we have books. Dope. So we just trade a bunch of carrots, get a bunch of books. I'm inclined to make this next one be a farmer. Because I don't want to run down there to do a bunch of trades. What I really want... Oops. Is the ability to just sit here, get a ton of wheat, a ton of carrots, trade it, rinse and repeat, and then spend the money on books and other crap that we want. So let's do that. Skeleton. Y'all! Ooh, free bow. All right, at a certain point, we are going to need diamonds because we need to make an enchanting table. Well, do we? I don't know. Well, we kind of don't. Grow, my little one, grow. Let's grab another one of these. Grab that farmer one. We'll grab a smithing table because we know we need that. And then we will need another blast furnace. I believe. The really nice thing is that, I mean, we can move these fools at any time. That is very nice. Also, let's fix this. That's better. Whoop. All right. We're going to put another bookseller there. So let's put our compost here. Our white carpet there. And our farmer. Can we do carrots and wheat? Just like that. Just like that. Terrific. All right, we will get a ton of emeralds from this fool, and we'll use that to buy books and other things from the other fool. All right. Okay. Oh my gosh, more wheat. The wheat is definitely harder to do because it you don't get as many, you only get one per harvest. So the carrots you can get a bunch. So it, carrots and potatoes are much, much, much faster than anything else. Probably should have done those instead. Okay. Tapped out. Which means... Thank you, my good sir. More books. Okay. Feeling good. Feeling good. Let's do a smithing table. We'll need our final carpet. And let's go ahead and make... Another lectern, actually. Because we know we're going to grab another villager down there. And we will need... More wool. Okay. We should breed all of our animals. Breed. Cool. All right. And plop that down right there. Very good. Boom. Boom. All right, and you know what, we're gonna want even more of these little cells. Cause we want a blast furnace. I think is, yeah, 5 iron, 3 smooth stone. Ooh, sorry, bless me. All right. 5 iron. All right, we'll get those going. And then, once we have them and we have enough emeralds, we'll be able to have, if we're lucky, we'll be able to have full sets of diamond tools, weapons, all that fun stuff. Given to us for free. That'll be a blast furnace. Boink. What a good deal. All right. Have they reproduced again? Oh, I just see the one bebe. That's okay. Can a nitwit be given another job, I wonder? Let's find out. You become a librarian. What the hell was that even? There you go. We'll wait and see if he can do anything. In the meantime, grab some more carrots. Don't have high hopes for you, sir. Also, you're not refreshing trades. You should. Certainly you should. Although this is technically running 116.5. Yeah. Wonder if that won't work for us. I mean, they picked up their job. Like, he picked up his job from being a librarian, from it being underneath there, so they will feasibly refresh their jobs. We need a clock. We need one piece of redstone. And do we have an extra piece of leather? No. We're about to. Oh, cows. Oh, there's the other pig. Nobody saw anything. That away. Oops. Boom. Go. Did you refresh your trades, fool? Hopefully they will after this. I need more emeralds. Don't have high hopes for the nitwit. Purpose of nitwits. They cannot be assigned a job as they do not have a profession. I'm so terribly sorry, but something horrible is going to happen to you one of these days. But don't look at me like that. It's not my fault you're useless. Go in the box. In the box with you. He's already a mason, so we should probably leave him as a mason. We can take this baby villager, and we can go ahead and put both of them in those new cells. We'll just block them in a little better until they're grown up. Because we're going to run into that issue with each Bebe that spawned. Yeah. Oh, you refreshed. Refresh! Get fresh! I feel like the villagers that were already assigned are not picking up their new workstations. Because he was already a farmer. He might have to go bye-bye. You are a huge disappointment to me. All right, we will leave them to grow. Let's trade our carrots down here with the villagers that want to be good. They want to please. Damn it. All right, you. Thank you. Stay away from me. Sold out. You are not. Cool. Okay. Oh, you buy melons. Fantastic. Okay. Make another one. Oh, look at that nose. Their nose is about to go into their nose. Why? Why did you not? There are beds. Why? Don't do this. Should I put more beds down? Increase the space around the beds? All right. Oh, man. This is an expensive villager. You make me sad, sir. Only thing I can think is to add like another couple of beds. There's the baby. That dang kid jumping up and down. Get in the hole. Okay. Maybe we do want to take this further down. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Damn, I didn't get it. Okay. That's not very helpful. Gotta be careful. Mm-hmm. Okay. Seems good. That might work. So they're now farther away. Okay. That, this might work. Let's still keep this stuff down here. Stick an extra bed in there. All right, maybe that'll work. We'll find out. I don't think that one's ever gonna refresh. Ooh, level up though. Nice, I can buy cakes. That's good, because sometimes cakes are used to craft those vault crystals. That's good to have one that sells those. All right, that's 20 more emeralds. Let's see what that'll get us. Okay, this one's grown up now too. Tremendous. Buy a stone axe. Let's do stone pickaxes, because we do actually use these. For the moment, anyways. Okay, level up. I could trade you iron. We're just gonna do more pickaxes. One more helmet. That'll level you up. Terrific. Okay, chainmail leggings for only 2. That's pretty good. And I know sometimes we need bells for stuff. For vault crystals. Get rid of that stuff. Okay. Just more of these apples, I guess. Good. Yeah, I think this one we just get rid of. I'll put one of the new babies in there. We got 2 babies. Hell yeah. Grab one of them. I should have grabbed the other one as well. Oh! Shit. Okay. Really careful here. Shit. There we go. That'll work. So, yeah, let's grab that second baby as well. We can go ahead and get it in the new library slot. We're getting there. All right. Really need a brand new farmer. For now. We'll have to make do with the ones that are down here. Our breeders. Get out of here, man. Getting in my way. Oh, did I pick one up? I did. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Aw, come on. You got to refresh. Yeah, trade carrots. Oh, it worked. Okay. All right, they are now baby producing factories, which is terrific. That's what we want. Oh my gosh. Taters, I texted him. He said he's probably going to be here closer to 4, which means probably 5. 4 o'clock taters time. See ya. Goodbye. Ooh, you did the thing, right? Yeah, you did. Okay, 17 more. More. There we go. Okay. Oh yeah, no, you've had time. You done wasted it. Okay, they are not grown up yet. Shocker. All right. I'm more interested in the toolsmith at the moment. It's gonna take a while. I will sacrifice some iron in the name of progress. Okay, that's enchanted iron stuff. Efficiency 1. Ooh, efficiency 2 on breaking 1. Yeah, I'll take that. What else you got? All right, unbreaking 2, diamond axe. That's not a bad enchant. Silk touch shovel. Interesting. Okay. Okay. All right, we can get rid of those since we'll be able to get better axes. But we do need to trade more carrots. Get more emeralds. We didn't have to mine a single diamond. It's a beautiful thing.
Refresh your trades.
Get refreshed. Dagnabbit. That's all right. They probably have already done it too many times today. Okay. Whew. All right, waiting on them to grow up a little more. All right, so diamond axe and shovel. I'm thinking the next two would be the pick and maybe a hoe are probably the next two trades. I want you two to grow up so I can do more trading. Okay. Well, now there's no reason to be using these stone picks or even that iron pick. We have better options. Let's make an anvil. Would be like all of our iron left. We should maybe go mine a little bit. Is what we should do. We should get a little more iron. I think we just have the one baby down there. There's iron right there. I like that. There's an abandoned mine tunnel over there. Sir, sneaking around. We passed up some iron over here too. Forgot about vein miner. Grab some coal while we're here. Area. Yeah, that area is a problem. I'm not going to worry about that place yet. Looks like a pretty bad time. Oh, it's another one. Very cool. There's some iron here, though. He's out. I got what I came for. Okay. And up we go. We should see if they've refreshed. Yoink. Yeah, you do. No, it's true. Ooh, nice. Now we can get golden carrots for food. That's good. Very good. Appreciate you. Gotta figure out the roof line on this thing. Not sure how I want to do it. Let's get more iron cooking. Boom. Okay. Yeah, give me a diamond shovel. And now we don't have enough for an axe. I'm an idiot. I should have gotten the axe first. That's stupid. From Taters, heading to unload groceries, then you'll be on your way. Okay. Taters inbound. Yeah, so he'll probably be here in like an hour. I called it. Taters 4 o'clock is usually his 5 o'clock. Or Taters 4 o'clock is our 5 o'clock is what I meant to say. Let's get some glass so we can get the little posts going on those. Now that we have a nice shovel. Yeah, it's a little bit of sand. Oh, it's so fast. It's great. Fantastic. Fixed. There we go. And let's just do like 32. Oh, that one's grown up. Our farmer. Okay, we want, we should probably do carrots and potatoes. Yeah. Yeah. Terrific. Let's get that axe. Oh, yeah. That's good. Okay, they do pumpkins. All right, and we should be growing potatoes as well. So now we will need potatoes for vault crystals, but we may also need poisonous potatoes for vault crystals as well. So we'll finally have a use for poisonous potatoes. My guy. All There we go. All right, now. For the shovel. Very good. Okay. Oh, he's already ready again. Holy crap. We're so close to having all diamond gear. We're so close. Because in order to make the portal that we put vault crystals into, we need blackstone to create that portal. So we will have to go to the Nether to get blackstone. So we will need... Oops. We will need a diamond pick in order to get the obsidian to make the portal. And, I mean, we really don't want to go into the vault without a full set of well-enchanted diamond gear. That would be a mistake. And we need to go to the Nether so that we can get potion stuff rolling and all that other crap, too. Alright, sir. Ooh! Prices went up. More carrots. Oh my God. Oh, so close. That's all right. Oh, we can train him flax seeds. That's interesting. All right, you are very close, my good sir. One, two. All right, one more tool trade. All right, we have plenty of potatoes. Okay, this our librarian friend is done. If we could get mending now that we can pick. Ooh, Fortune 3 is good too. I feel like we should just lock in that Fortune 3 slot, because that's very good. Oh shit, we need more emeralds. We can lock his trade in by buying a bookshelf. Let's do that. Okay. All right, I think that was worth doing. All right, now we're kind of handicapped by him. So let's go back down. That's right, we're doing the glass thing. It'd be pretty hard to see, but... Yeah. Yeah, it'll go like that. Blocks. More iron. Good. Okay. All right. Ooh, man, we are just totally out of emeralds. It will be worth it to eventually have more than one farmer. We can do just ridiculous amounts. Almost. There we go. Okay, there's a full-size boy. Maybe not. Nope, okay, it's just three babies. All right. Well, we know we're not going to want to use those because they already have professions, and that's an issue for us. You know what? I want these three to grow. So let's shove them out of the way and not get pushed in ourselves. Shit. Okay. Let's do it during the day when they're not trying to fight over that space. Okay. Oh, God. Prices went up. Yeah, let's just do that. It's only four emeralds, and that'll get into expert or masterman. Yep. And there's our pick. We only got the one trade. Interesting. So we didn't get a hoe. That's fine. Efficiency 3, unbreaking 3 is very good. That is tremendous. Wow. That's a freaking trade right there. Okay, you haven't refreshed yet. You have our fortune. You're our unbreaking 3. Unbreaking 3, fortune, efficiency, protection would be good. Mending, obviously. All right, and then hopefully he gets us all the armor we want. And then we'll want a weaponsmith to get a sword, but it's not like an immediate issue. Okay, let's go put these little babies back in the water stream so they can grow up. Boom. Y'all make another one? Are there four now? I think it's just the three. Okay. All right. Well, with the knowledge that Taters will be here very soon, and given that our music track finally stopped, I think this is a good spot to call it. By the time we go to stream next time, I'll have figured out the roof. I'll have probably messed with the interior here a little bit more. Hopefully have these folks in their own building. And we'll be ready to dive in. Because I just need to mine. I need to go to the Nether and do all that stuff. I need to mine close to Y level zero in order to find vault rocks that we can turn into crystals. We'll get into all like the proper modded stuff next time. All right, what's your master stuff? Or no, you're an expert now. Okay, you got the cake. All right. That's a good deal. 60 carats. I've been trading too much too often. All right, let's call it there for the day. Thanks, everybody, for hanging out. They're like, uh-huh, you're welcome. And I'll see you all on Tuesday for Hades. How about that? Channel Point Redemption, thanks to Lady. So we'll check out Hades, because I've never played it before. And then Thursday, we'll either be back doing this, or we'll dive back into Green Hell. Because I want to get good at that game, too. We'll see what we're feeling. Thanks, everybody. Have a good rest of your weekend.